Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Tina Reddington, you and Hamlet are finally here.
Yes, indeedy.
Thank you for joining me live in Dallas, Texas, as we broadcast to the nation about you and the ASPC. I'm so excited to do this.
Thank you so much for having us. We're thrilled to be here.
Well, you hit a chord with me. Excuse me. You know, people surprise you with stuff, you know, and we don't want to surprise them with a little loving, furry creature, but we want them to be able to help out. So tell us how we can help out, maybe.
Yeah, there are so many ways to help out. We would love for everybody to go out and adopt a shelter pet. There are approximately 6.5 million companion animals entering shelters each year that need a loving home. But if you already have a pet at home, you can't bring home another one, you can also submit an audition tape for World's Most Amazing Dog, and $1 will be donated to animal welfare charities for each audition tape submitted.
Okay, tell me, what does it take to get your dog selected for the World's Most Amazing Dog?
You know, who knows what it takes, because everyone's going to get to vote. So it can be anything. It can be, you know, your dog's just extremely cute, or maybe they're really talented and they can open doors and serve you your breakfast. So there's so many different ways your dog can world's most amazing dog. And if you do win, you might be getting $100,000 for that amazing dog.
Whoa, I might get a dog just to get him on video. See?
Yeah.
This might work for us. This
totally
might work for the ASPC. I love that.
Yeah.
Now, but you know, Tina, we've had a lot of disasters here in the United States recently. How does the ASP relief effort, how do you guys respond to that?
Yeah, so we respond to natural disasters and man-made disasters, such as puppy mills and dogfighting rings. We go at a moment's notice where we're needed and where we're asked to come help by the local authorities. And we will go and we'll remove animals from that situation, care for them until we can get them back to their families or to find them new homes. We responded to the California wildfires, both of the ones in Paradise and in Los Angeles, and we were able to help thousands of animals through those efforts.
But I know you need funds to do this. Everything needs to be funded. How can we help?
Yes, you can create a fundraiser on Facebook, and you can fundraise crucial donations for the ASPCA to continue doing this work. Or you're also helping raise funds for the ASPCA by submitting your dog to the World's Most Amazing Dog Contest, because we will be receiving a dollar donation for each audition tape that's submitted.
While I've got you, I just want to talk about adopting or fostering a little bit more, because I think that's important, and those are two different things.
Yes. So fostering is bringing home a pet for a, you know, few weeks, maybe even just a few days, and it gets them out of the shelter environment, which can be very stressful. So you get to see their true personality in a home environment, and you get to have these foster dogs meet people that never would have met them, because they didn't even know they wanted a dog until they met your foster at, you know, the local farmer's market or a coffee shop. So that's a great way you can help without making a long-term commitment. In March, there are kittens that are flooding animal shelters, and they desperately need foster homes as well. This is all across the country. Please reach out to your local shelter. And if you do have room in your heart and your home to adopt an animal, please do consider making pet adoption your first option.
Okay, I just want to ask you on a personal note, you do this. I have a child like you. She loves animals, always did. Do you have that inside of you also?
Yes, I mean, once you let an animal into your heart, you'll never be the same. They are the most incredible beings with so much love to give, and they don't have a voice, so we need to be their voice. The more animal advocates we have, the better we'll be able to protect them and give them the lives they deserve.
My daughter, a good day to her is we're out shopping and let's go by the ASPCA and see who they've got over there.
Lovely.
I know. You guys are just unique people. You really are. You're really blessed from God. Where can my audience go online so that they can know how to get a gift, Christmas gift, if they're going to get a pet or foster? Where do you send them?
Yeah, so you can just visit your local animal shelter. You can go to ASPCA.org, and we have a national listing of animals that need your help all across the country.
I want my audience to know that Tina Reddington is the director of the Los Angeles ASPCA volunteer program. Tina, you are a treasure, and thank you for helping me to give my audience a great Christmas gift. And that's this information. Be blessed.
Thank you so much.